Found a peanut last night I found a peanut last night. Where'd you find it, where'd you find it last night, where'd you find it last night? In the dustbin, in the dustbin last night. Last night I found it in the dustbin last night. Cracked it open, last night. Last night I cracked it open last night. Found it rotten, last night. Last night I found it rotten last night. Ate it anyway last night. Last night I ate it anyway last night. I felt sick, last night. Last night I felt sick, last night. Called the doctor last night. Last night I called the doctor last night. Went to heaven last night. Last night I went to heaven last night. Didn't want me last night. Last night they didn't want me last night. So, ich bin arbeitssuchend und kann mein weiteres Leben nicht von meinen Ersparnissen bestreiten. Deshalb lese ich aus dem Arbeitsrechtshandbuch von Schaub, 17. Auflage. Ich bin angekommen im Paragraph 4 und um den Paragraphen 4 beurteilen zu können, lese ich European Union Law aus dem Verlag Oxford University Press und es ist die Auflage von 2014, die vierte Auflage. So. Ich lese das Ganze vor und dann fange ich an, das zu übersetzen. Ich bin in Kapitel 1 Introduction und das Unterkapitel Section, Chapter 1 Introduction, Section 1 Introduction im letzten Teil angekommen. Ich lese den nochmal auf. Indeed, the EU itself is a legal construct. It was born out of treaties and its subsequent development has been marked by successive treaty amendments. One of the world's major research projects on the EU described the process as integration through law, and the Court of Justice, the Supreme Court of the EU, has been in the engine room of that process. Of course, law and politics go hand in hand, and no lawyer would deny the important role played by politicians in both driving forward and shaping the development of the EU. Particularly faced with seismic geopolitical forces, the fall of the Berlin Wall, 9/11, and the sovereign debt crisis. Although the hegemony of war may have warned over recent years, as problems have arisen which are not immediately amenable to legal resolution, law remains central to the EU project. And it is the law set in this broader political context which is the subject of matter of subject matter of this book. Das ist eine typische englische Formulierung oder britische Formulierung. And it is the law set in this broader political context, which is the subject matter of this book. Okay. Indeed, the EU itself is a legal construct. Die EU ist öffentlich bestellt durch, ja, genau das heißt das. Eine, wahrscheinlich würde man in Deutschland sagen, eine Körperschaft öffentlichen Rechtes. It was born out of treaties and its subsequent development has been marked by successive treaty amendments. Es ist, oder sie, die EU ist, wurde geboren durch Verträge und die Weiterentwicklung, subsequent, die darauf folgende Weiterentwicklung feinerer Strukturen, könnte man vielleicht sagen, hatte Meilensteine durch die erfolgreiche Umsetzung oder Implementierung von Verträgen. Ratifizierung sagt man schon mal. Ja, ich würde eher Implementierung, Umsetzung sagen. One of the earliest major research projects on the EU described the process as integration through law, and the Court of Justice, the Supreme Court of the EU, has been in the engine room of that process. Okay. Eines der ersten großen Forschungsprojekte über die EU hat den Prozess als Integration through Law beschrieben. Das heißt Integration oder Integration. Mal gucken, was ist da. Laut dem Webster Comprehensive Dictionary, so, da fällt mir gerade kein schönes deutsches Wort, Integration finde ich scheiße. Last night they didn't want me, didn't want me last night. Integrate, integrated, integration. The act of operations of integration, the bringing together of parts into a whole. The process of determining a function ADAS, the combination of different nervous processes. Ich nehme Nummer 1, the act or operation of integrating the bringing together of parts into a whole. So. Integration through law heißt, der europäische Einigungsprozess, so wird das in Deutschland genannt, ist durch Gesetze passiert. And the Court of Justice, the Supreme Court of the EU, has been in the engine room of that process. Heißt im Wesentlichen der Europäische Gerichtshof, der höchste Gerichtshof der EU, war der Motor oder vielleicht ein Motor dieses Prozesses. So. Of course, law and politics go hand in hand, and no lawyer would deny the important role played by politicians in both driving forward and shaping the development of the EU, particularly faced with seismic geopolitical forces, the fall of the Berlin Wall, 9/11, and the sovereign debt crisis. Okay. Of course, law and politics go hand in hand, and no lawyer would deny the important role played by politicians. So, natürlich gehen Justiz und Politik Hand in Hand, und kein Jurist würde die bedeutende Rolle leugnen, die Politiker gespielt haben. und zwar in zwei Rollen, in both driving forward and shaping the development of the EU, im Voranbringen und im Scharfzeichnen der EU. Besonders vor den Herausforderungen erdbebenartiger geopolitischer Ereignisse, wie dem Fall der Berliner Mauer, dem Anschlag auf das WTO-Zentrum in New York, 9/11, und der Sovereign Debt Crisis betrifft vor allem britische Innenpolitik. So. Although the hegemony of law may have waned over recent years, as problems have arisen which are not immediately amenable to legal resolution, overall, nochmal. Ich nehme erst einen Schluck Kaffee. Wie gesagt, ist für mich, habe ich schon mal vorher gesagt, relativ anstrengend. Ich brauche ab und zu eine Pause. Although the hegemony of law may have waned over recent years, as problems have arisen which are not immediately amenable to legal resolution, law remains central to the EU project. So. Obwohl die Hegemonie, also die Vorherrschaft des Gesetzes, wahrscheinlich über die vergangenen Jahre ein wenig zerfleddert ist, da Probleme aufgetaucht sind oder emporgehoben wurden, die nicht direkt amenable heißt, erreichbar durch Legal Resolutions, durch Gesetze erreichbar sind, bleiben Gesetze zentral für das Projekt EU. And is, damit ist zum Beispiel der Brexit gemeint. Das ist was, das ist eine souveräne Entscheidung des britischen Volkes durch eine demokratische Abstimmung. Das kann man nicht dadurch verhindern, dass man Gesetze erlässt. Das muss man einfach so hinnehmen. Dafür leben wir hier in einer schützenswerten Demokratie. So. And it is the law set in broader political context, which is the subject of matter of this book. Und es ist die Gesetzgebung oder das Gesetz, die Gesetzgebung, die Gesetzbücher im Lichte eines breiteren politischen Kontextes, die Gegenstand dieses Buches sind. So. Damit ist Section Introduction im Chapter Introduction abgehakt und ich habe noch 43 Minuten auf der Eieruhr. Ich werde jetzt einfach mal weiterlesen. Setzen lasse ich mir aber immer mindestens einen Tag Zeit. Ich muss das mehrmals lesen, sonst mache ich zu viele Fehler. Chapter Introduction, Section, the Development of EU Law, Section 2, Chapter 1. Vorher noch einen Schluck Kaffee. Ich hoffe, die SD-Karte wird ein bisschen besser. Ich habe gesehen, längere Videos zerpflückt die, weil die Kamera nicht schnell genug drauf schreiben kann. Es ist eine relativ große. development of EU law, in the early days, the EU focused upon economic integration. The free movement of goods, persons, capital and services, collectively known as the four freedoms. The free movement of goods. The free movement of goods. Hello, Keith. Persons, capital, and services, collectively known as the four freedoms. In the early days, the EU focused upon economic integration. The free movement of goods, persons, capital, and services, collectively known as the four freedoms, along with the competition law and control of government support to industries known as state aid. So, also es gibt diese collectively known as the four freedoms und dann werden die begleitet with along with competition law and control of government support to industry known as state aid. Subvention, Industrie, staatliche Industriesubvention, das ist damit gemeint. The basic idea was simple but fundamental due to closer trade ties states would become dependent on each other and thus the imperative to go to war would be reduced. Due to closer trade, ties states ist wahrscheinlich zusammengebundene Staaten. Due to closer trade, ties states would become, ich würde dann ein Komma zwischensetzen. Im Englischen darf man Komma so ein bisschen so setzen, dass man den Text besser versteht. Ich mache hier einfach mal einen Satz rein und ein Fragezeichen an. So. Vielleicht ist das ja eine gute Idee, das so aufzuschreiben. Kann ich immer sagen, ich habe den Text gelesen, wenn da sowas drinsteht. The basic idea was simple but fundamental. Due to closer trade, ties states would become dependent on each other and thus the imperative to go to war would be reduced. Ein sehr schöner Gedanke. Ich sage ihn nochmal. Wie gesagt, in zwei Tagen kommt dann die Übersetzung. The idea was simple but fundamental. Due to closer trade, ties states would become dependent on each other and thus the imperative to go to war would be reduced. However, the material scope, for example, that is to say the subject of matter, ich guck mal da. is to say, finde ich auch schöner als Arrangie. That is to say, ist aber besser. So. However, the material scope, that is to say, the subject of matter of EU law, has been widened beyond the issue for many years. For example, the original treaty establishing what was then the European Economic Community, kann man noch schöner sagen, European Economic Community, already made some reference to social policy, but due to concern, ich muss das sowieso nochmal lesen, sonst verstehe ich das nicht, but due to concern about the impact of economic integration upon social standards in the EU has since developed a significant body of law in this area. So, und jetzt nochmal. However, the material scope, that is to say the subject of matter of EU law, has been widening beyond the issues for many years. Okay. Mit den Issues sind wahrscheinlich die Four Freedoms gemeint, the free movement of goods, persons, capital and services, und support of industry, non-state aid and ties states, zusammengebundene Staaten, in order to depend on each other, to reduce the imperative to go to war. So, das ist das mit gemeint. Ja, und darüber gehen die Verträge hinaus, genau. For example, the original treaty establishing what was then the European Economic Community, the EEC, already made some reference to social policy, but due to concerns about the impact of economic integration upon social standards, the EU has since developed a significant body of law in this area. So. Gut, habe ich verstanden. Ist vielleicht auch mit Blick auf das Arbeitsrechtshandbuch wichtig. For details, see Chapter 20. Kann man mal gut mit dem Kapitel 20 in diesem Buch vergleichen, was hier in dem Dreck vom C.A. Beck Verlag dazu steht. So. Ich guck mal gerade, was Chapter 20 ist. Labor and Equality Law. So. Im Vergleich der Arbeitsrechtshandbuch. Da müssen wir uns bis dahin durchkämpfen, bevor wir da weitermachen können. Vergleich Arbeitsrechtshandbuch, Paragraph 4. So. So, neuer Satz. Owing to growing concern about environmental protection and consumer protection, including the possible impact of economic integration upon national environment and consumer law, the EU has also developed law in these areas too. Habe ich verstanden, kann ich nochmal vorlesen. Owing to growing concern about environmental protection and consumer protection, including the possible impact of economic integration upon national environment and consumer law, the EU has also developed law in these areas too.
Even. Scheiße, ich bin sogar zu doof, mich unter dem Auge zu kratzen.
Wenn man hier 55 Minuten vor der Kamera sitzt, wird man verhaltensauffällig. Würde ich besser rasieren und duschen. Habe ich heute noch nicht. Owing to growing concern about environmental protection and consumer protection, including the possible impact of economic integration upon national environment and consumer law, the EU has also developed law in these areas too. So, nächster Satz. Even an area of law which is in principle the EU largely leaves to the member states to regulate healthcare, in Gedankenstrichen, is significantly affected by the economic integration process. So, even an area of law which in principle the EU largely leaves to member states to regulate healthcare is significantly affected by the economic integration process. For details, see chapter 21. Wir könnten ein Inhaltsverzeichnis noch haben, geht vielleicht schneller. EU Health Law. Für die Briten immer interessant. So. This is the spillover effect which Jean Monnet, one of the founding fathers of the EU project, hoped would occur once the process of integration had started. So, ist schon länger her, heißt nicht mehr had started. This is the spillover effect which Jean Monnet, one of the founding fathers of the EU project, hoped would occur once the process of integration had started. As the theory of neo-functionalism describes it, integration in one sector integration in another sector to ensure that the advantage of integration in the first sector is maximized. Okay. Verstehe ich nicht. Muss ich erstmal nachgucken. Wie man ausspricht. So. necessity, so the fact that something must happen or be done, the need for something. We recognize the necessity for a written agreement. Notwendigkeit heißt das, necessity. The fact that something must happen or be done, the need for something, necessity for something. We recognize the necessity for a written agreement. We were discussing the necessity of employing more staff. Okay. As the theory of neo-functionalism describes it, integration in one sector necessitates integration in another sector to ensure that the advantage of integration in the first sector is maximized. Okay, habe ich verstanden. Wusste ich nicht, dass das Neofunktionalismus heißt. So. So member states could legitimately obstruct the free movement of goods due to concerns about consumer protection or the environment. So member states could legitimately. Ach Gott, ey. Das sind alles Wörter, die konnte ich mal früher aussprechen. So member states could legitimately obstruct the free movement of goods due to concerns about consumer protection or the environment. The necessitates harmonization in these sectors in order to facilitate free movement of goods. So nochmal. So member states could legitimately obstruct the free movement of goods, eines der vier Freiheiten, due to concerns about consumer protection or the environment. The necessitates harmonization in these sectors in order to facilitate free movements of goods. This necessitates harmonization in these sectors in order to facilitate free movement of goods. So, das ist also der oft gescholtene Neofunktionalismus. So, kenne ich noch. Die Diskussionen werden mittlerweile nicht mehr geführt. Man diskutiert eher anders mittlerweile im Deutschland. Grunde genommen diskutieren Politiker gar nichts mehr und Journalisten diskutieren irgendwie anders. Eine Entwicklung, die dazu geführt hat, dass ich weiß gar nicht, wann ich das letzte Mal Nachrichten geguckt habe. Manchmal gucke ich in die Tageszeitung, die bei meinen Eltern am Tisch liegt. Und zu welchem Radio? 4 Minuten WDR4 Nachrichten. Taking this one stage further, if exporters of goods within the EU are really to benefit from the economies of scale offered,
kurze Pause machen.
Ich merke gerade wieder, die Konzentration schwindet. Ich habe noch 20 Minuten auf der Uhr. Taking this one stage further, if export is of good within the EU are really to benefit from the economies of scale offered by the single market. If export is of goods within the EU are really to benefit from the economies of scale. The economies of scale offered by the single market. Okay, jetzt habe ich es verstanden. Economies of scale offered by the single market, then they need to enjoy the certainty offered by having a single currency. Okay, jetzt weiß ich, was gemeint worden ist. It was the biggest step of all that was launched by the Maastricht Treaty in 1992. It was the biggest step of all that was launched by the Maastricht Treaty in 1992, which set out a framework of the EU to create an economic and monetary union, EMU. The majority of member states now share a single currency, and in connection with this, the EU coordinates member states' fiscal and economic policies. So, the majority of member states now share a single currency, and in connection with this, the EU coordinates member states' fiscal and economic policies. The EU coordinates member states' fiscal and economic policies. The intensity of this coordination has strengthened since the. Boah. Hilfe. The intensity of this coordination has strengthened since the single currency project began to face increasing difficulties in light of the economic crisis beginning in 2008, and it became necessary for some member states to bail out other member states in order for the currency to survive. So. Das ist das, was mit Zentraleuropa, das als erstes den Euro einführt, gemeint ist. So. Ich habe noch eine Viertelstunde auf der Uhr. Die zwei Tassen Milchkaffee sind auch zu Ende. Ich hole mir gerade ein Glas Wasser. Discussions are now underway for ever closer integration of member states' economic policies and greater political control of those policies by the EU institutions, at least in the case of Eurozone states. The centripetal forces at play point to ever greater centralization at the very time when citizens in a number of countries are calling for a repatriation of powers to the member states. Okay, nochmal. Das sind zwei Sätze. Wenn ich die nochmal langsam lese, habe ich vielleicht eine Chance. Discussions are now underway for ever closer integration of member states' economic policies and greater political control of those policies by the EU institutions, at least in the case of Eurozone states. So. Discussions are now underway for ever closer integration of member states' economic policies and greater political control of those policies by the EU institutions, at least in the case.